We're going to talk about displacement, velocity, and acceleration using this track. What I'd like for you to imagine is a coordinate system that starts right here with the x-axis going in this direction to your right. Displacements that occur in the plus x direction are considered to be positive. Displacements in the negative x direction are considered to be negative. A displacement divided by a time gives a velocity. So a displacement divided by a positive change in time, the velocity will be positive in this direction, negative in this direction. How does acceleration work? Acceleration is a change in velocity divided by the time. So if the velocity is increasing in this direction, meaning it's accelerating in this direction, that is a positive acceleration. If instead the velocity is decreasing in this direction, namely it's going fast and then slowing down, that indicates a negative acceleration in the minus x direction. There's another way to get a negative acceleration, and that is to slow down to the point where the cart stops and then it starts going in the opposite direction. So we've got a fast velocity here, slowing down, slowing down, slowing down, stopping, turning around, going back the other direction. All of these would have a negative acceleration in the negative x direction.